Yo, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to my channel for another Grand Theft Auto 5 Online video. In today's video, guys, I will be showing you how to create the modded outfit in Grand Theft Auto 5 Online after the brand new Gunrunning DLC, after the patch of 1.40. I'm going to show you how to create a really dope Gunrunning outfit with all the new clothing, the Rockstar eye in this update. And sorry for not uploading throughout the weekend, guys. Normally I would have a video in the weekend, but I just had nothing to upload. And I'm going to try and get back this week and get as many videos out to you guys as possible. So be on the lookout for that, guys. But if you do enjoy these types of videos, then be sure to drop a like on this video and subscribe to my channel, guys, because I hate if you guys miss out on any Grand Theft Auto 5 Online content I do post out in the future such as this. And as always, guys, make sure you hit the notification bell if you are new to my channel as well, guys, because that will notify you whenever I upload my Grand Theft Auto video like this. But anyway, guys, let's go straight into today's video. So the first thing we're going to do, guys, we're going to go to any clothing shop on the map, and we're going to go to the top section, and you're going to go to the vest, and you're going to put on the Perseus Blue sweater vest, as you can see right here in the gameplay. And make sure you have no mask, glasses, or hat or anything like that on the outfit before you do save it. Then we have removed everything, guys. Make sure you save it as an outfit. Then from here, you want to go over to your apartment and go to your wardrobe, and you want to go ahead and go to the outfit section, go to heist overalls, and you're going to put on the same heist overall that I do have right here in the gameplay. And it's pretty much the outfit that does have the gas mask on it. But when you do have the outfit and everything like that, guys, go ahead and do the telescope glitch as I'm doing right now in the gameplay. Run a telescope, hit right in the D-pad and over the interaction menu at the same time. And then when you have done this, guys, select the outfit that we are creating, and as you can see here, the gas mask will transfer onto this outfit, which is pretty cool and unique, guys. And then from here, guys, go ahead and save as an outfit, and then hit start, go to online, go to jobs, play jobs, Rockstar Create, and start any Rockstar Created mission as I'm doing now in the gameplay. Then when you have loaded into job, guys, go ahead and pull your phone up and back out the job by using your phone as I'm doing now in the gameplay. Then when you have loaded into a brand new Grand Theft Auto 5 Online session, you want to go ahead and select the outfit again by opening up the interaction menu, go into the outfit section, and select the outfit again, and go inside your apartment and start a job up once again as I'm doing in the gameplay. So just go to Rockstar Created Jobs and go to Missions and start the same job that you just started up earlier on in the video. And then when you have loaded into that job, guys, go ahead and go to your wardrobe as I'm doing in the gameplay, and go ahead and go to the top section, go to vest shorts, and put on the white band vest shirt, as you can see right here. And once you notice, guys, the outfit will glitch out at the top and everything like that. From here, guys, go ahead and save as an outfit, and you're going to back out the job as I'm doing it in the gameplay. Then when you have loaded into the game, guys, go to any clothing shop on the map, open up the interaction menu, go to body armor, and you're going to put on the black standard body armor, as you can see right here in the gameplay. From here, guys, go to the pants section, go to overalls, and put on the white overalls, as you can see right here. It's basically the new pants that got added in the Gunrunning DLC. From here, guys, go to the shoe section and put on the black tech boots, as you can see right here. And then from here, guys, go to the accessory section, go to gloves, and put on the black woolen gloves, as you can see right here. And then from here, guys, open up the interaction menu, go to your accessories, and go to masks, and put on the tattooed skull, as you can see right here in the gameplay. When you have put it on, guys, go ahead and save as an outfit, and let's move on with the next part of this mod outfit. Then all you want to do from here, guys, we're gonna make sure the motorcycle outside the clothing shop. And then all you want to do from here is you want to go to style, and you want to make sure that your bike helmet is set to the black bulletproof helmet, as you can see right here. And then from here, guys, register the CEO, and then get on the motorcycle, go to secure yourself CEO management style, and so switch your outfits one to the right and then back to none. And as you can see here, the bulletproof helmet will glitch onto the mask. And then from here, run to the clothing shop as fast as you can and hit right in the D-pad on the pants section for like 2 seconds, guys, and wait in it. And then from here, guys, save as an outfit, and then you can go ahead and customize the outfit more if you do want to, as you can see right here. And this outfit is pretty cool, guys. I did see this on Pack Boy's channel. I will leave a link to his channel in the comment section if you want to go and check him out. He uploads some of the best content, and he uploads daily as well, and he uploads quite a lot of videos. So I really much appreciate, guys, if you go and check him out. He's an awesome YouTuber. He uploads one of the best content. He uploads similar content to me, but he uploads a lot more. But as you can see here, I'm just messing around with the outfit, and you can change the outfit and everything like that if you do want to. But if you did, go on and enjoy today's video, guys. Make sure you drop a like on this video and subscribe to my channel as well, guys. But I hate if you guys miss out on any Grand Theft Auto 5 Online videos that I do post out in the future such as this. But anyway, guys, I will see you guys in this video. Peace and have a good day. Peace.